Good morning everyone. Welcome back to MSc online class. Priya here and I hope you all are fit and fine. Students, today we will revise lesson number 1 and 2. So pay attention here. Listen students, some instruction I want to give to you. Your exams are going to start. So before starting exam, you write at least on 3 pages your name, class, section, roll number and your father's name properly. अपना नाम, अपने पापा का नाम, class, section और subject, जिसका भी exam होगा वो सबसे पहले कम से कम 3 pages पे ऊपर लिख लेंगे. कोशिश करें आपका register का पेज हो. And send your answer sheet within 15 minutes. जब आपका exam over हो जाएगा, जितना time आपको मिलेगा, तो आपको 15 minutes में अपना paper, जो भी teacher आपका exam लेंगी, उनके personal chat पे send करना है. आप journal chat या group chat पे नहीं send करेंगे अपना answer sheet. आपको कहाँ send करना है? जो भी teacher आपका exam लेंगी, उनके पर्सनल चैट पे. अंडरस्टूड? स्टूडेंट्स लिसन केयरफुली. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, हेयर इज अ ब्यूटीफुल लैंडस्केप क्रिएटेड बाय अ गॉड, कलर इट एंड मेक इट मोर ब्यूटीफुल. बेटा, यू हैव टू draw this picture in your copies and color it, and you can draw coconut trees also in your copies. Now question number 1 of question answers part. What was the name given to God by the oldest minister? What was the name given to God by the oldest minister? Love is the name. Love was the name. Now page number 7 of lesson 1. Question 1 is, here is a beautiful landscape created by God. Color it and make it more beautiful. Students, draw the coconut trees in your copies and color it properly. Now question number 1. Let us find out the answers. What was the name given to God by the oldest minister? What was the name given to God by the oldest minister? Love. In exam, you give the answer in single word. You write love only. Love was the name given to God by the oldest minister. Question 2. Do you believe in God's love towards you? Yes, I believe in God's love. Students, give only one word answer. Do you believe in God's love towards you? Yes. Question 3. Write any 4 loving gifts God has given you. The flowers, the oceans, the rivers, the trees. The flowers, the oceans, the rivers, the trees. Now page number 8. Write the talents that God has given you. First one is ability to read. Second, ability to think. Third, ability to walk. Four, ability to dance. Fifth, ability to paint. Ability to smile. Seventh is ability to play. Eighth, ability to love. Ninth, ability to sing. Tenth, ability to write. Once again, ability to read, ability to think, ability to walk, ability to dance, ability to paint, ability to smile, ability to play, ability to love, ability to sing, ability to write. Now do practice of this one also. Small prayer. I love you, dear Lord, not this much, not that much, but so much, so much, so much more. I love you, dear Lord, not this much, not that much, but so much, so much, but so much more. I love you. Now come to page number 11 of lesson number 2. First one is, let us remember, the family that prays together will stay together. Who said this? Saint Teresa of Calcutta. The family that prays together will stay together. Saint Teresa of Calcutta. Now let us complete this table. To whom you will thankful to God? I will thank God for my loving parents, and you can write by your own, my loving brother, my loving sisters, my friends, my teachers, four oceans, birds, rivers, trees, oceans, you can write here, okay? I will thank God for my loving parents, my loving brother, my loving sister, my loving teachers, my loving friends, oceans, birds, rivers, trees, birds. Now let us find out the answers. What is prayer? Prayer is a loving conversation with God. What is prayer? Prayer is a loving conversation with God. Now question 2. When should we pray? We should pray before we study, play and work. We should pray before we study, play and sleep. Now come to question number 3. What did Tina pray to God? What did Tina pray to God? Tina prayed to God, please teach me maths. Tina prayed to God, please teach me maths. Question 4. What does the story of Tina tell us? The story of Tina tells us that God answers our prayer. God answers our prayer. We must pray to God constantly. God answers our prayer. We have to trust God. We have to pray constantly. The story of Tina tells us that God answers our prayer. We have to trust God. We have to pray constantly. Now let us sing. Join your hands and close your eyes. Join your hands and close your eyes. Let us pray to the God of love. Join your hands and close your eyes. Let us pray to the God of love. Speak to God and thank Him now. Praise Him for His gifts and grace. Join your hands and close your eyes. Let us pray to the God of love. Speak to God and thank Him now. Praise Him for His gifts and grace. Students, listen carefully for exam. Learn one prayer also of 4 lines. Okay? Thank you everyone. Keep learning and stay safe at home.